What's going on, guys? Mike the Outsider back in another video. Today we are building another car in automation. This time it's going to be a car generated by Google's handy dandy random number generator here. And let's get into this. It'll be between 1940 and 2012. So let's just get that here. 1987. Let's look at what we have for 1987. We have a couple options. I'm just gonna do like a not overly anything car. So, yeah, this looks fun. Now for this, 4. Alright, same thing again. 2. And again. And again. Actually, we only got 2, so we got 1. And this one, we again get 4. We can type 3. And this one we get 7. I am good at count. Get 6. And goes for this. And these ones we can. So again, 1 through 4. Oh, cool, get a box of now 1 through 2. And then, get 1 through 4. Got 2. We only have 2 options, and get 1. Three. This thing looks derpy. To 4, we get a 1. Oops. 6. Get 2. This, get 1. Why does this look like? Okay. So we got 1. I have no idea what any of this is doing, so. Yeah. Now this will determine if it's natural gas or turbo. Natural, of course it is. So I'm getting injection, and I'll make that 3. Get 3. 2 again. Get 2. Now 4. Get 1. Standard mid. Cool. Biggest in full. Whatever. Full possible. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, so low quality we want. So, 2, 3. Yeah. Now we get 6. Biggest hedge possible. And now this will determine if it's dual exhaust. Cool. Now, 4, 3. 4 again, get 4 this time. And 4 again. Oh. Oh, that's fine. Try it. So all this is just reduce RPM. So here we have 8 options. And we get the third one. This is what we get. Now for this, we're gonna get a random color generator. Can I do hexadecimal? Oh my god, I actually can. So I'm just gonna steal this code. Alright, there's our car. Now for headlights, we'll say roughly 50. So starting from the top, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. And now I have to do 3. Of course, we get. Whatever this is. And here we got 6, 8, 4. Now we got 7. Up 4 again. Please do not in any way fit this car. This thing is sad. Alright, now grill. So here we got 62. 60. Yeah, this is something. I'll say about 30 for this. Then after. Yeah, dude, this is. This is definitely something. 4. And just dealing. We'll get 10. Oops. We got the first one. But I don't even think it's attached. Now spoiler 2. Okay, 1 again. It didn't change literally anything. And not 2. This is fine. Have fun. We get 2. I don't know why that little piece is just floating. Now we got 5. And this thing just looks stupid. Alright, we're done there, and then between 1 and 2 for gearbox and stuff. And then spacing, I'm just gonna let AI decide. 1 through 162. 6. Open the fridge. And 0 and 100. As much offset as possible. This thing is like driving slightly larger cyclops. Now for the rim, 1, 3, 2 magnesium. Chase here will be for everything. So, 79. CD. Steering. A hydraulic ball. Basic 80s. And that's it. Rick suffer from severe brick feet. Well, we love all this. And now let's take it to BMG for a bit of a test. This should be very fair. Bye.